What have I become? What have I done? I spoke to the devil today, and he swears he's not to blame. And I understood, 'cause I feel the same. I